is Flashback Friday. Tonight, we take you back with the music of the 1960s, brought to you by Marathon Oil Corporation. Enjoy!
The Dome finally opened on April 9th, 1965. Close to 48,000 fans came to see the first indoor baseball game ever played. Even those involved from the very beginning.
Settle down and you're going to win. Come on.
tomorrow here as the Lone Star Series continues. Please drive home safely. All right, Friday night fireworks once again. I'll see you soon. Marathon.